Hey, what's up YouTube? Today, GR Day, and I kinda soloed it, but yeah, first attack's kind of GBE, and testing out the Scorcher. So let's hop in with the first attack. As you can see, lots of grapplers, so I was curious, what is this gonna do with my Scorcher? And I didn't really see this Doom Cannon this ice. It's bye bye Scorcher. Second attack, Olzuka and one boat of Rifleman. The boat of Rifleman is to distract all those grapplers. Yep, tiny little hair on my screen. Tree smoke landing, and I kind of misjudged the distance, so the surgeon brick couldn't really fully deploy, so the laser got a shot in and the rockets got a tiny little bit in. Didn't kill a lot of my troops, but kind of had the scare effect. And I did not have GBE to shock this combo here also, but did have the GBE to launch a certain brick. So very easy takedown, and maybe a bit of luck that I just had enough for that second shot, because that would have screwed me over big time if the shock launches could fight, or I forgot about it and didn't shock the hotpot. Solo, kind of not. You're the judge, I call it the solo. Hope you enjoyed it, and let me know some troops for Imitation Game tomorrow, because I'm pretty much out of ideas. And with the decrease in possible attacks, I can't do too much YOLO, but I can do a lot of YOLO, if that makes any sense. I bet it doesn't, but